This has been a dream of mine for many years. There will be over 130 buildings open in the city of Chicago. You're allowed to go in and create your own giant scavenger hunt, neighborhood hunt, and the only thing that limits you from seeing them all is probably time.
This program gives us the opportunity to connect more people with more places at one time than we ever have before. And the point of that is to illustrate what our city's all about, to see for the first time often the insides of places that are not accessible, and in that way to become enmeshed in the fabric of our city. And it's through architecture and through this foundation, supportive architecture, that the stories of these communities will be told.
Some of these places are open usually, but you don't think that it doesn't occur to you to go there until it's a big event like this.
343 in the afternoon, 118 in the morning. That's about 500 people, and I've tried to greet each and every one of them personally.
Open House Chicago is allowing this neighborhood to not only get to know itself better with different sites around Little Village, but get to know neighboring neighborhoods better.
I live just on the street. I walk by this probably about at least 5 times a week, and I never knew this rooftop existed, and it's a really amazing space.
You know, for years, I've gone by the Eisenhower and seen the Sears Tower, the original Sears Tower, just across the street. Never had a chance to go inside it. So when I saw that the complex was open today, I thought this is a great opportunity, maybe once in a lifetime, to come by and see these buildings.
I think it's phenomenal to be able to step into spaces, just like little gems, just kind of little pockets around the city that are completely unknown to so many of us here that have been opened up to us graciously by the various residents. I think it's wonderful. And I'm hoping this will be an annual event. Thank you.